So continuing, we're talking about the ancient nomads. Now, the nomadic people, when they're traveling, it's evidence that they did not. Where am I here, honestly? They did not actually part with their bedding. They couldn't have parted with their bedding. They had to have carried it. So it would have been the most heavy. When it gets to the food, they would not have been able to carry that much food. So it would have been a third of that supply, and then that's that. And no point shoes, and no material items from computerization. So we're dealing with, this is it, this is all they would have had. And if they were traveling without a horse, if they were traveling without a camel, so if they're in the north, they're in a desperation state and they cannot travel. That ancient nomads, this is proving right now today that the ancient nomads could not have traveled with food supplies and their bedding unless they had a horse or some kind of a creature trained, could have been a large goat or something. But yeah, so this is proving now today, just with my pack, what's going on, that it could not have happened. Could not have happened. So I'm actually kind of elated with this information. It's kind of incredible. It's incredible information in my findings. So it would only be the pack with the tent, any kind of covering for the tent. Which would have been maybe more wool items. So we're dealing with, wow, yeah, an incredible wow. They had to stay put. They could not have traveled great distances. They had to stay put and hunt. They could not travel even to the south, carrying large. Facilities, you know, they're large, because these take such a long time. They take such a long time to create, they would not have left them behind, you know, each year. They just would not have. They would have taken them with them forever. You know, they're forever items. We're talking about getting into archaeology, we're talking about getting into the facts of ancient nomads. Prehistoric man. The only way he could or she could have adapted with travel, definitely, is without large amounts of food. And so they were not travelers. They were not travelers. Once winter hits, they're just not travelers. So that's what we're learning here. Maybe LaSalle is. Knowing that, but in a way, I don't know, to actually see it in action is interesting, to see it in action. So I guess it's not a fault today, it's not a fault of what's gone on. However, I do believe they could have easily preferred to go south. Easily preferred to go south much of the time. My gosh. Well, anyway. What was that? Maybe that's good for someone. Natural History Museum.